Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Chevy Boy back on the channel, and we are back on Marvel Future Fights. Okay. So, yeah. You know, we're back on it today. It's good. Yay! You know? So. Yeah. Ooh, we get 100 crystals today. We'll get tomorrow. We have 50 and we get 300 biometrics. That'd be awesome. That would genuinely be awesome. So what? No, come on. Okay. Not the world lost. I thought it said that there was a better world. Okay, die. Trying to see my face and I can't even see it. Taskmaster, I wish you could use him. But it'd be kind of good, honestly. Part of me wonders what would happen if you decided to use Taskmaster, but... Oh, yeah. Okay, so it's nothing special. well, not like it's nothing special, but it's not insanely special, is what I mean. Like, it's not like something, you know? I got 100 energy. 175 crystals, suck it, boy. I'm just kidding, I don't know. I'm being retarded. Very, very, very retarded. Enhanced. Now, what can I buy? Okay, ooh. Alright. I don't know, like, the options here. I mean, I'll buy the 75, but I don't know about the other ones. What is it? 75 plus 45 is 120. 120. I was like, wait, what is it? It's 120. Yeah, okay. Alright. 5 million. Okay. So. So, you know what, I'm gonna try my luck at a world boss. I'm gonna try it for this. The reason behind this is because of something you guys don't know. Okay, you see Proxima Midnight? I defeated her once. And I was almost, well, I thought, you know, you defeat them, you get the character, right? No. You have to defeat them. Like, you defeat them once and you get the character? No, you have to defeat them 10 times in order to get them. So, that's what I'm gonna do. Wait a minute. Special mission. Quest pack. I forgot about this. The quest pack that I did yesterday. 50 rainbow Nornstones of Chaos. My 50 rainbow Nornstone thingy. Okay, Moonstone Rainbow Thingamajiggy. Air Head and wrote 50 times. No, I need to get Dormammu's crap. Needs it. Fiery destruction, I don't know. Karnak lights up. Okay, well, Punisher, oh yeah, no, I'm maxed out some of Punisher's gear, so, yes, Punisher is now maxed. I'm gonna go here, and I fear hitting that button. I'm gonna have over 1,000, holy crap, you guys, over 1,000, okay. Wow. Oh, here we go. Punisher at lead.
No. Yeah. No more right now. Very quickly. In this. But it's good. It's fine. Because, you know, he will rank up pretty quickly. That's okay. Really? Let's turn up the heat.
did you say after that? Nothing. Yeah, hidden root. Mm-hmm. Oh, what? Three more of those. No, I like how in this, I put this uniform. Punisher, like, when he does his diving or whatever, like, you know, when he dives, he shoots at him versus, like, just kind of hitting himself and it licks out of life or something. I don't know. My increased mobility. Yes. I should be me. Well, Carnival would be a Carnival would be the punishment. This is 11:30, I got 2 hours. Now where am I? I hate counting. I really do hate counting my time limit here. I wish I didn't have a time limit, but I'm cheating. That's good. What comes with having a job? Unfortunately. Oh, are you freaking, oh my god, man. Spider-Man whooped my face. That's the new one. It's that crappy Civil War Spider-Man dude. Okay, so Punisher's getting in on the action. 6 star characters times 2. Only Yankee's Venom can't kill off at least one of the spiders. Can't. That's gonna be a problem. Because he should be able to, but he can't. Yeah, no, he's dead. I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, that's fine. But, you know, yeah. We're not gonna let you complete that. You start cheating your way out of it. Are you legit? Oh my god, why does it do this? Ancient one? I mean, I don't think Venom could take it on. Apparently Ghost Rider could probably take her on. Ancient one. No. Doctor Strange characters are amazing. still, without further ado, Big Slim. Okay. You know what? Bloody boy, Inferno. No, it's wicked, isn't it? You know, I'm just so wicked and not taking on. I mean, I'd rather take him on. A little bit. Not totally. You know what I mean? So, I don't know. Holy crap. Was a waste of characters. Still no Miles had four levels on. No way, ladies. No way in the world ladies could do this. Not even if she wanted to. Sorry, it's eating what I had left over on a pop hurt. So that's what that noise was, in case you were wondering. God, I don't even think he's landed a hit on me. No, he hasn't. Oh my lord. Okay, now he's landed hits on me. Oh. Okay. Punisher, can I master him up? No. What is it, really? Come on, man. His defenses didn't go up very much. His attack would go up a little bit. His enemy attack would. His health would go up a little bit, not very much. So, there's that. Who's this? Thank you. Whoever that was, because I didn't catch that. Thank you. Much appreciated. So, in the meantime, we're going to do a daily mission, y'all. It's a red skull. A red skull. I've got to do my next one, y'all. No, so, I did notice though, and I'm talking a decent volume from my voice, I guess. I don't know if anybody can hear it. There's another static and stuff. But, yeah, so. Oh my god, I think Red Skull's got me. Maybe not. That one with glassy zombie eyes just always kind of creepy to me. He's got the one eye, but that's a little bit creepy character, but I don't know. I left the side of biometrics. Yes, I know this. Okay. And that one is the main event. So I'm gonna go through probably all of the rest of chapter 2, probably all the rest of chapter 3, again, before the 30 minute mark, so, yes, 10, Darkness Beyond Dimension Number 1, nothing good. Oh, but actually I think this is a good way to like level up certain characters. Like starter characters and stuff, I mean, just kind of go through the entire story mode over again. I love this 2038 that he has. It's amazing. It's fucking awesome. Lady, do you know that, or do you not know that I have Kevlar body armor? Because I do. Amazing Kevlar body armor. I get Elsa Bloodstone up at the same time. That'll be fun. something. If I was doing a special mission like that, I wouldn't beat it. And they probably wouldn't have gotten into biometrics. And I have about other prizes. Gold prizes. Super junk on my phone. Other than sometimes. You know, yesterday's videos, I didn't have to, like, put them into, like, two separate parts. But I figured that two separate parts at, like, 30 minutes apiece or something. Is better than, say, a whole hour-long video, because nobody's going to watch an hour-long video. I pretty much know that now. Nobody's going to sit through an hour-long video. Not unless they really enjoy the creator and the content that's being put out. No, and as for, the 14,990 or whatever in the last video, that measurement of distance, that was, it was 413, yards, which is equivalent to, 1,293 feet, my bad. It's still close to a quarter mile, but it's not, you know? Still close to a quarter mile, but it's not a quarter mile. And I felt bad. I'm like, ah, crap, I got that wrong. So that's what I can. Yeah, that's what happened there. And I think it was the first part where I kind of trailed off. I'm not sure. Again. But no, when I trailed off, and I said that, my uncle, he has a Honda Blackbird sport bike. He gets irritated with me if I call it like a crotch rocket, because it's the improper term for sport bike. Oh my god, you guys. Oh, it was timed. But, anyway, before my dad got that boat, 2434s, my uncle, his side, the older of his younger brothers, because he is the oldest sibling, of his mom's family, you know, his mom's kid. He almost bought, or my uncle almost convinced him to buy a CBR 1100, CBR 1100XX Blackbird, I think it is. How you say the name of it. I know the sport bike, could just get mowed down. Mordok, you're about to die, okay? But yes, so my dad, if he hadn't bought that boat, more than likely would have bought a sport bike, not a crotch rocket, a sport bike capable of over 200 miles an hour. Enjoy. My uncle had it. One of his friends one day was like, man, how fast is your bike? And my uncle goes, I go 200 miles an hour. Guy goes, no way. So what does my uncle do? My uncle goes out on the highway and he puts a GPS on his bike and does a top speed clock or whatever on it, and the bike clocks in it like 202 or something. It was crazy. Pop, pop, pop. I don't know why he does it in threes. But, you know, threes, whatever, it's fine, I guess. They say bad things always come in threes. Yeah, no, especially when you're getting bullets to the face. Bad things definitely come in threes. Really? Thug? The Punisher. Strikes. Beginning of chapter 3. Again. I wonder, was it Daredevil who's the boss of this? I don't know, it's Blade. Is it? Wait a minute. Blade. Okay. Punisher doesn't come in. Alright, Punisher. Freaking Daredevil doesn't come in until. What is this guy? A modified felon. Alrighty then, you guys. I'll do a chapter each day. I'm gonna go back and forth. Some days, like, one day I'll do, future fight video or something, and another day I'll do a real racing free video or something like that. You know, kind of like space it out. And that way, if the day ever comes that I actually can, you know, finally do things, there goes that. I wish I kept that though. Energy attack goes up and the dash goes up. I don't even care. Bring it up. But no, yeah, I'll probably space this out. So what I'll probably do is I'll probably take, like, this is so Wednesday I'll do Real Racing 3. Thursday I'll do Future Fight. And then Friday I'll do Real Racing 3, and then Monday I'll do Future Fight. So it'll be like Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and then Real Racing 3 will be Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday or something. Space it out, and when I finally get the 1200, then I will be able to get my uniform. No, that's not what I wanted. 12 days, okay. So basically like 13 days. But, I will do this dimensional rift. Aw, you suck. They're still doing it. I'll do World Boss Invasion. I'll do with Odin. I wanna see if I can do this, actually. Yes. Defense, this, biometrics, not enough. That's really sucky. Yeah. Like that really sucks, man. Garbage. Garbage. Oh no. Win with less than three. Okay, I only got one. I have one combat type hitter. If this kicks me out, then no, I'm just gonna have to sleep. That's pretty close to whooping on the the last guy. Was it a dragon or something? What? Lost an ally. What is this? Oh, cool. One. It's an open. Darn you! Slot in the door. Yeah, I figured 12% are you serious? Okay. Alright, fair enough. Main success reward. Mission failed. Less than three. Not me. Whatever. Okay. Well, I'm gonna run this off, you guys. If you enjoy this, let me know and I'll catch you down the road. This is Chicken Boy signing out. Peace, y'all.